smart girls.
Hi, I'm Lorne Michaels.
Thank you. Thank you. That's really not necessary. Thank you. That means a lot.
And now the comedy. Many of you write in and say, "Dear Lorne, you're a genius." Thank you. But then some of you write, "Why do you run so much into the ground? I'm so sick of the same damn catchphrases every week." Well, the fact is, we come up with millions of exciting, hot catchphrases every day. But once an audience likes a catchphrase, it doesn't always accept a new one. Here's a demonstration.
Making cafes.
You like the juice, huh?
Making cafes.
Here's another.
I'm from Jersey.
Hello, everybody. I'm Joe Piscopo.
And all catchphrases must obey the dreaded rule of seven.
I love it, 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 I love it.
As you can see, the life of a catchphrase can be a tenuous one. Even the ones you love today can't last forever. That's why we've prepared this exclusive, hot, behind-the-scenes film. Enjoy, and happy 2-5.
Yeah, that's the ticket. 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 Yeah, that's the ticket.
Well, isn't that special?
Yeah, that's the ticket. 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 Yeah, that's the ticket.
Well, isn't that special?
Yeah, that's the ticket.
Lego, my girl. Lego, fun. Happy 2-5.